This would make a great new house. What do you think?
Who lives in?
Indian. From
under the sea.
Squidward, help! Thanks, Squidward. He.